Hello, my name is Gregory Tracey. I'm a freshman from Denver, Colorado, and I'm an attacking midfielder. Obviously, like, the team here is really great. The coaching staff is awesome. The field Merlot is crazy nice, and just everything about the University of Portland just kind of attracted me here. Athletics, soccer, it's just a really good soccer culture. We're in Soccer City, USA, so it just kind of like fit for me. Trying to win a national championship title, but I really think coming together with the team and coaches, as well as getting to know the fans, because I know we have such a great fan base out here with the Village Drum Squad and everything. So just looking forward to meeting new people and making new connections and stuff. I think I bring to the team as a player some new energy. We've got a really deep set of guys here, like a squad, and they're all experienced, but like I think I can bring in a new mindset, you know, new energy, you know, final pass in the final third, scoring goals, just something that I can bring to the table. We played Seattle U. We came down from 3-0 and later 4-2 to tie it up, and it was just the fight and the determination and the grit that we had. And just with the players we had, just bonding and coming together and fighting for each other, that's my favorite moment so far.